In Denver, as the city grows, neighborhoods are trying to find a balance between preserving history and allowing redevelopment. Tonight in Southwest Denver, residents have a chance to weigh in on plans for the historic Loretto Heights campus. The property was sold to a developer last summer, and they want to do a lot of work there, turning it into mixed-use development. But the property's deed promises the historic bell tower and chapel will be preserved for at least 50 years. In addition to those structures, there are some other buildings on the campus that could be reused as well.
It's been a private campus for about 130 years almost now. And here's your opportunity to see this open up to the public and to serve the public. But what do you want to see?
A community meeting is being held tonight at 6 on the Loretto Heights campus. The developer is hoping to break ground next year.